The last time we saw Rory, he was painstakingly cleaning the last part of the shop. In an attempt to get this part done, he pondered, why am I doing this? But he persisted. He got his mojo back to move on. Crazy man and can't be stopped.
Okay. That is always the worst possible job that you can do. It's just, now I'm itchy, I gotta go take a shower, which I don't mind. If I do it right away, it's not bad the next day, but, So that was the last of the insulation, and I am so happy about that. It just takes time. I had all those cutting ins to do, and what's amazing is that I only have this much insulation left out of all the bags that I got. Just this much. Is that amazing or what? I mean, I bought a little bit more than I needed. Just as much scrap as there is here, and that's pretty much it. And so that's cool. Now, I don't know about the drywall. I think I'm gonna be a little short for the drywall, but we'll see you there. That's next. There it is. As you walk in, it's almost done as far as sheetrock. Probably got about 6 more sheets to hang. And I think we'll be pretty doggone good. That's all I gotta get to. And I only have 2 sheets left, so I'm gonna have to try to make it work somehow. All my walls are done. Oh, I'm telling you, got a little bit of spackling done. That was just an attempt, probably a bad attempt because I'm not a spackler. Gosh, everything that you do is kind of not easy, you know? This wall, especially up top there, it took me probably 4 times longer than it did doing the 4 pieces here because they're all square. But those three, I didn't have a full sheet on the other side. I did on this one. I was able to make something work. But that, on that side, the two pieces, I just kept making mistake over mistake over mistake. But here it is, man, the full back wall. Very cool. Tune in next week to see Rory get blown away by spackle.